Hi, this is Sanjay Gangal from MCAT Cafe. I'm here with Joel Davison, Star CCM Plus Product Champion from CD Adapco. Hello, Joel.
Hello.
Joel, how's the show been going for you?
It's been going good. It's early days. Obviously, we only opened up the hall last night for the first time, but it's been very positive so far.
That's great. Can you tell us a little bit about CD Adapco? How old is the company? What does the company do?
Okay, so we're the world's largest independent CFD-focused CAE provider. And what we do is we provide a range of products and services to help simulate flow, thermal and stress simulation. Our mainline product is Star CCM Plus, which is a single integrated product for flow, thermal and stress simulation.
I always like to clarify the acronym. So CFD is computational fluid dynamics?
That's correct, yeah. So computational fluid dynamics.
Okay, and what does Star CCM Plus do?
Well, it's a completely integrated environment, so it's an environment for pre-processing, post-processing and solving of a range of different problems. So it's a multidisciplinary code for everything from simple flow analysis all the way through to the more complex end of solution capabilities. And it really is designed to cover every single eventuality and really provide a lot of power in an easy-to-use environment.
Okay, and you have a new release of this product?
Well, yes. Since last year and last year's Autodesk University, we've released a plugin for Autodesk Inventor, which we call a CAD client. And what this does is it allows you to use and utilize the power of Star CCM Plus from within Autodesk Inventor and leverage the full featured capabilities of Star CCM Plus from within that CAD, familiar CAD environment.
That's great. And who is this product targeted towards?
Well, we really target a range of different users. We have the first time user, the user that's new to fluids analysis, to CFD, and he wants to learn CFD and learn Star CCM Plus from within that familiar environment. We also have the second kind of group of user, which is the users of Autodesk Inventor who want to extend their CFD experience and want to move from simplistic analysis to more fully featured, more sophisticated analysis. And finally, we complement companies that have got our existing solution, say in an analysis department, but want to spread to a design department and have their design department do more upfront simulation from, again, within that Autodesk environment.
So your products will be used by, let's say, all the car manufacturers or the parts manufacturers for the cars?
Yeah, we have a very big presence in the automotive and ground transportation industry, and really Star CCM Plus is used throughout the design of automotive, but we're not limited to that. You know, we also have a big presence in the aerospace industry, oil and gas, energy, chemical process, so we're a very broad-ranging company and we sell to a lot of different industries.
Okay, that's great. And Star CCM Plus and the plugin for Autodesk, is that the main thing you're showing here at your booth, or is there something else also?
No, absolutely. Star CCM Plus and that plugin is the main thing. And what we want to do is, obviously, as I say, it's our first year at Autodesk University, and we want to get the message out there that this product's there, it's available for Autodesk users, and just how easy to use it is, and also how powerful it is, and how it delivers sophisticated analysis into the hands of anybody.
Okay, and how can people find out more about Star CCM and this plugin?
Well, the best bet is to just go along to our website. There's a lot of information on there about Star CCM Plus in general, but also the Inventor plugin in particular. And really, on there is going to see everything you use and you need. Download brochures, download some flyers, get in contact with us, and I'm sure we'll be able to help you out.
And what is the website?
The website is www.cd-adapco.com.
Okay, thank you very much, Joel, for coming over, talking to us. Have a great show.
Thank you very much.